guys, welcome back to Roshan Plays Guitar. In this tutorial, I'll be teaching you how to play Thangame from the movie Nanum Rowdy Dan. Trust me guys, this is the easiest song you can play on a guitar with just three simple chords. Yes, you heard it right, just three simple chords. So without wasting any time, let's jump into it. So the first chord is the E minor chord, which is your index finger on the 5th string 2nd fret and your middle finger on the 4th string 2nd fret. You play it, you get E minor. Next is the G major chord. You have your middle finger on the 6th string 3rd fret, your index finger on the 5th string 2nd fret, your ring finger on the 2nd string 3rd fret, and your pinky 1st string 3rd fret. So you play it, you get G major. The next one is the D chord, D major. You have your index on the 3rd string 2nd fret, your ring finger on the 2nd string 3rd fret, and your middle finger on the 1st string 2nd fret. And for the D major chord, you should just play the 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th. These 4 strings should be played. 6th and 5th should not be played when you're playing the D major chord. Just the 4 chords, these strings. 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th. This is the D major chord. So now, strumming pattern. Strumming pattern for the Thangame is same as my previous video with this New York Nagarum. So the strumming pattern is down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down. It's the same. So for the E minor chord, you have down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, G. You would have noticed that when I shift from G to D, the shifting is quick. It's like, you can also take it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So first E minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, G, 1, 2, D, 3, 4, 5. So again, down, 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 down. And that's pretty much it. So this keeps repeating throughout the song. So altogether you get. This is Thangame. Hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, please like, share, subscribe, push the bell button, comment, and please feel free to suggest your favorite songs. I'll try my best to bring it out to you. And yeah, you keep supporting and I keep posting. See you guys.